Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. And I know it's been like a long time since I last updated you guys, so here's a quick plant update. So this, I planted some flowers, I think it was 2 days ago. And see, they use an old bottle and you cut it like this, it makes a greenhouse. And then obviously because it's only March and the weather's been quite bad where in Scotland, so you protect this and it does this and it protects it. So I planted some flowers there, and then I don't know if I made a video of my sweet peas. I only just started planting the other week, yeah. I've got one in my house that's getting quite about there, but it's only because this one's outside, it's kind of slowed it down growing. And here's my amaryllis. You just didn't actually know about this. If I remember, you just didn't know about this. It died, sadly. And here's a rose bulb. And strawberries. A strawberry. And about last, I took some seeds off of my strawberries from last year. And I planted it and it started to grow. And here's some more sunflowers. And there's another rose bush from last year. And wait until you see this, guys. I'm just going to put the camera down for a minute. Look at the size of this chestnut, and focus. And if you see there, there's a little sprout coming out of it. So I've got to put this back in the soil again and cover it and let it grow. I almost took it out for a couple of seconds, so that'll be fine. And then, oops, wrong place. And then, baby trees. I don't know what kind of tree this is. I just found them on the side of the road where the other trees are, and the seeds were falling off the tree last year, and they started to grow, so I just picked them up. Here is the apple tree. If you see, it's starting to grow back. Oh, and my daffodils and tulips, they all died. And then what I done was I cut the dead flowers off and the leaves because they had went all brown. So I just cut them off and they will grow back next year. And then this is a garlic. I just had them there, remember? And then I planted something else in here. I can't remember the name. But here's the strawberries coming back nicely. And remember the strawberry plant I was talking about? I got the seeds from last year and I planted it. That's where I got them from. So, and then the sunflowers are gone from last year. I had daffodils up here, but I cut them down because they're dead. And then I've got, remember the tulip bulb planting tulips I did last year or something? This is them now. Getting nice and big, and here's a daffodil. Nice tall, smell. Smells good. Amazing. Right, and then we have got potatoes planted up in here. They've not started to grow yet, but if I show you, there's a potato. Just to prove. Then I planted some sunflowers here. I think that's all. Yeah. Because all my plants have obviously died from the frost. Okay. Thanks for watching. I'll try and make more videos more often. So please subscribe. I promise I'll make more videos more often. It's just because of all the bad weather we've had and not. So, bye guys.